Hello, my captain, and welcome back from the weekend. Sunny nesting and resting is my prediction today for the goats. The moon is in Aries, and as you well know, the moon is our emotional focus. So for Capricorns, it's almost like a three-day weekend. Well, I guess it is a three-day weekend, right? That said, emotionally, your focus is on home, family, and foundation. The best thing you can do for yourself really is to invest in your self-nurturing, or your family, or your relationships to your family, or just in your home. This is a perfect day to clean out a closet or scrub the tile in the bathroom. Believe it or not, it will make you feel more grounded, more centered, and more strong. Zipping around the sun, we are in Chapter 2 of Sun in Virgo, and today Venus is ruling the day. Venus means creation vibration. It means it's time to create in the Virgo vibration. What are you creating? New belief structures. What do you believe in? What's your philosophy? Perhaps you're creating a new curriculum. Maybe you're going back to school. These are all applicable under this transit. It is time now for Capricorns to expand what they think the world is. So if you think the world is all Toledo, Ohio, well, it's time to expand the country and the world and whatnot. It's time to expand your overall perception of world and reality. And with Venus ruling the day today, today's an excellent day to do just that. Then lastly, Mercury is in retrograde. That's right. You want to be conscientious about signing contracts right now. Now, Mercury retrograde gets a worse rap than it really deserves. What it means is that we're thinking from the inside out. Normally, for instance, you might be a person that always focuses on the main contract and ignores the fine print. Maybe you're a person that hones right on the fine print and you don't pay attention to the main contract. When Mercury is retrograde, our intellect is looking at things kind of inversely. So our inside voice becomes our outside voice becomes our inside voice. So for the next 3 weeks, you'll be rethinking your strategy when it comes to career and legacy, and also rethinking some of these belief structure changes you've been making in the last 2.5 weeks. One last thing, it is Monday, so we have meditation vibration live today with Julie Zipper, our meditation expert. She's going to help you meditate on the Virgo vibration. For you, that comes down to what you believe in and what you don't believe in, and whether or not you actually believe in it. Sometimes we say we believe in something, but when we really search our soul, we realize our inner self is not supporting that. So check out Julie. She is an expert, one of my favorite people on the planet, and she's live on the mothership as of today. All right, Cappy, that's all I have for Monday. I'll see you tomorrow with more. Live, love, be.